Well done.
He's not out.
Oh.
Duh. Oh, wow.
It's gonna hurt, yeah. I think you're gonna bleed.
He is definitely in there.
You're doing great.
Damn it.
You're doing great.
Help.
Deep breaths. It's an awkward spot.
Out?
Nope. Jesus. Wow, he's really in there. Come on, dude. I'm pulling hard.
Does it hurt?
It doesn't hurt. It's just a pause.
Yeah, that's what Dr. Huber would do to Debbie because he didn't know what he was doing. Only you chew the emergency.
I don't think he's going to let go. I think you do have to keep pulling.
Ah! I think I ripped his body.
He deserved it.
I'm definitely getting his body. He is no longer alive. Fuck.
Neo, I have pulled your hair to some.
Damn it.
Did you get it?
No, I'm just getting parts of them now. Keep going. You know what I need is light. I need more light.
I can shine a flashlight. No. I can put that flash on.
New pair of tweezers. So.
Is it working better or worse?
No, I don't know, but. So I need to watch for rashes and fevers and things like that for the next, like, 4 weeks.
Okay.
And look for rashes around here in particular. Well, clearly for the next 3 or 4 days, this is going to be injured because I'm injuring the crap out of it. So I just want to talk about it. This would be a nice YouTube post.
Would you like me to try getting it? Maybe you videotape?
No, I'm just cutting off skin at this point.
Well, that's good, honestly. Probably need to just, like, dig it out.
Let's... This is Neil taking a stab at it. Literally stabbing at it.
Sorry.
No, you're fine. It's actually harder to watch the video than the pain. Okay, that was actual pain.
Sorry. I see it. I grabbed it for a second. It's just hard to keep the grip. Very hard to maintain the grip.
Dig a nice hole here. But that guy was really buried. Are all of them that buried? Good question. Interesting that his body broke apart before his neck did. you know?
Yeah.
You're all good as far as I'm concerned.
Oh my God.
Attempt.